Oh, that was epic. I love how that ended.
Gotta give him a good old 1-2 for Zack, though.